ECU, it's an electronic control unit. It's like the brain of the car. At CUPRA, we use the very same electronics for the production cars and for the competition cars.
The task of the electronic is to better tune the motorcycle on the track. We can change engine behavior here at turn number 5. It will be, we can save 1/10 of a second.
Now that the race is over, let's crunch through the data and find a way to improve our car.